Are you Theodorus's men?
Yes. And who are you?
He is the Siwan.
I come on his behalf. He'll be joining us shortly with instructions.
Good. The soldiers are reeling, but it won't be long before reinforcements arrive. Come.
Theodorus!
Ready your blades and check your arrows! The Rathos will be back at the camp before sunrise. You're with me. But don't forget, he is mine.
What is your stake in this? This is more about him than it is about your war.
My father grew figs in the Fayum. The best. The Rathos taxed him. An Egyptian has no choice but to pay. One season, the harvest was so poor that my father struggled to give his cut. The Rathos figured him for a cheat. He took a bite of fruit to prove his point. He got a mouthful of worms. His men laughed, but Rathos was furious. I watched as my father was hanged from his own tree, and picked at by every animal in the region. Rathos embodies the unjust. He is why I am who I am. I need you, Bayek.
Trireme!
The gods have brought us together for this! Justice will be served today!
Egypt! For your father, Theodorus!
The Rathos dies today!
Leave no one alive! Clear the camp!
Not to draw attention.
This one knows me by name. No, I will have your puny smile.
You don't remember, do you? Before it is over, you will.
Delude you always. Kratos has fallen. Finally, my father's car is at peace. Hey!